stupid in-law. I don't care if you're blind though. Come out here. Come out though. I said come out.
Who is that?
It's me.
Who is that?
Benson.
And why are you making so much noise in my compound?
Odumi, I am here to warn you. I don't care where you took your bath. Go there to collect the soap. I am here to tell you that I will not be alive and watch you turn around the tradition of our land.
Who are you? Benson, you are a fool. You are a bloody fool. You better thank your lucky star that I am blind. If it were in my heydays, well, you know me too well. You know me too well.
Odumegu, you are just a foolish he-goat without boundaries. That is what you are. Eh? Yes! I know your heydays very, very well. You were very strong then. The whole strength you had was deposited in that your third leg with locomotive veins.
Like yours.
Stop insulting my husband. You must respect my husband and I. Go to your house and mind your family. Let us
say. Hey, just shut up your mouth there, you prostitute.
How are you
insulting?
What is that?
Are you mad?
What is that?
Are you mad? She's your
sister.
Don't touch
my husband.
Don't touch her again now.
Touch her.
Come and touch this.